I never thought I was scared of dying at all. I always thought my biggest fear would somehow be love-related, not fentanyl. I can blame the addiction for that, with the additional countdown to a heart attack when the beating comes from the irregular drum. I swear to every single God I'm done. It's the last time. Everyone knows it's a lie. By the time I'm feeling fine again, it's just another line and another line. And all the parts we hate start adding up.